electricity for lighting accounts for around 5% of greenhouse gas emissions. So how can we make it more efficient? It seems fireflies could hold the answer. These light-emitting insects captured the interest of Belgian physicist Jean-Pol Vigneron while he was on a field trip in Central America. Intrigued by their display, he brought some back to his lab. The firefly has a special light organ under its abdomen. From here, the light shines through a layer of the insect's exoskeleton called the cuticle. Vigneron and his team found that this cuticle is made up of scale-like structures, some of which stick out at different angles, and it's these jagged misfit scales that let out the most light. The tips of the scales protrude and have a tilted slope, like a factory roof. The team wondered if they could emulate this to make LED lights shine brighter. They created a jagged overlayer on top of a standard LED by depositing a layer of light-sensitive material on top of the LEDs, and then used a laser to create the triangular factory roof profile. And guess what? It increased light extraction by more than 50%. All that extra light just by adding a few new shapes.